killer dreams.
There are multitudes of dreams that men push away because they don't know the meaning. It now backfires on them. Strange marks all over the body. You just see these strange marks and you don't know how they got there. And in physical, they are not on the body. It means the enemy has marked the person for harm or destruction. It's very sad. And this is the origin of unexplainable hatred and the spirit of rejection.
What is it? The way your body has been oozing this terrible smell for the past few days. Oh, bad. I think you need to work more on your personal hygiene. If not, people will be running away from you.
Personal hygiene. Personal hygiene. Like you're talking about personal hygiene between me and you. Who is clean? You know me very well now. I take care of myself when I've had my bath this morning, but you haven't.
You're smelling like spoiled fish. I think you need to check yourself spiritually. I can actually come back to clean it.
This could mean three things. One, you are under the bondage of witchcraft oppression, they are oppressing you. Two, you are under the bondage of familiar spirits, they are oppressing you. And three, you definitely have some spirit friends that are making marks on your body. To deal with this, you need to surrender your life to Jesus. You need to repent from every known sin. And you need to pray the aggressive prayer of, let no man trouble me, for I bear in my body the mark of the Lord Jesus Christ. And you need to laminate your life with the blood of Jesus, particularly before you sleep.
In a voice as loud as fire, make this proclamation. The evil man! The name of Jesus!